So we're mixing up some strawberry mojito popsicles for tomorrow. Looks good. We have some fresh mint leaves in there that we got from the Woolbright Farmers Market. Fresh strawberries in there. And it's gonna be amazing. Look at it, it looks so good. We're gonna blend that up and then we're gonna pour it into our molds right here. Put it in the freezer and it's gonna be awesome. See you guys tomorrow.